Waving and at you, you at 9 plus 10 degrees into South Africa. QSL.
QSL, brother. Well, you're doing a good job on my end, too. Don't think you ain't. What's going on over there around South Africa today? Y'all doing okay?
Well, no complaints. No complaints down my way. Just information. The QTA is about 200 kilometers away in the northwest part of South Africa from the city of Johannesburg. But in the northwest part of South Africa there. No complaining from our side. Temperature speaking at 35 degrees. Typical barbecue and having a couple of cold beers afternoon. Kids, oh.
I heard that on the cold beers. Well, I don't do no drinking. I ain't gonna make you think I do, but doing a mighty fine job out there today. I hope you enjoy them cold beers and have you a doggone steak on that grill there, Roger.
Yeah, QSL on that one. I'm going to give you a couple of flowers for your station. And all the time talking to Southside, you're one of the strongest stations ever into my QTH. You ran 20 over the 9, 20 over the 9, just from the Masons. Very, very surprised and quite shocked with the QSL then. Thank you for coming back to the call. Always a pleasure talking to Southside, QSL.
Oh, yeah, Roger D on that, man. Well, it's a pleasure hearing you in my radio, man. It's definitely a pleasure hearing you in my radio, without a doubt. Brother, I got to apologize, but doggone it, I done forgot your call numbers over that way. Throw them at me again.
QSL, I'll give you the full call sign. It's 44 Radio Alpha Delta 002. I'll repeat, 44 Radio Alpha Delta 002 is the full sign, and the operator name is JJ, like Juliet. JJ is my operator name, QSL.
Well, that's a D on that there, 44. I'm just going to call you 44 JJ. I'm just going to call you 44 JJ, man. Make it real quick and simple. But yeah, dude, you're doing a real good job, brother. Doing a real good job. Man, this is a great day for some doggone conditions. I can feel it now. I can definitely feel it now because you're coming in here like a gangbuster, just like 519 was just a little bit ago there, Roger.
Yeah, QSL on that one. We have a mation. The working conditions on this side, running a 2-element cubicle quad, which is basically unbolted there, about 11 meters off the ground there, and running a whole General Electric transceiver there, pushing around about 100 whiskeys, QSL.
Roger D on that. Well, from one full wave antenna to another full wave antenna, I think that may be the magical number. It's all about that copper wire, man. It must be something to do with all that copper wire going on up there. Go ahead.
Yeah, QSL on that one. It's too expensive to import antennas into South Africa. And obviously the value of the rand is no good, so obviously we have to improvise down in South Africa. So we tend to have a couple of cold beers and build a antenna. And most of the time it works out quite perfectly there, QSL.
Oh yeah, no doubt. My man. Yeah, doing a real good job. I got four of them up there. Direct fed fours, man. Audio diamonds. They're shaped in a diamond pattern. They're not in a square diamond. You know, don't get it confused. They're longer from the top to the bottom than what they are from side to side here, Roger.
QSL on that one. Mine is also in a diamond form. It's a square. The square cubicle quad there, but I've put it on there. They rolled it onto its side in the diamond form there, basically. And obviously, just feeding it my gum matching at the bottom there. Nothing too fancy, but it's doing the job there. At the present time, I'm pointing that northwest that way. Right, but anyway, it seems to be working,
QSL. Oh, yeah, I guarantee it's working. I wouldn't be talking to you if it wasn't. I wouldn't be talking to you if it wasn't, man. That's for doggone sure, because you are just rocking the doggone air over here, JJ. Go ahead.
Yeah, QSL on that one. I won't hold you up much longer, than we thank you for coming back to my call. It's been absolutely my pleasure having this QSL with you there. And while I'm talking to you there, send my regards to everybody down the stateside. There's a couple of stations I'm still looking for that I cannot get hold of this in time there, but just let them know you had a word with old JJ, old QSJJ. Old man JJ in South Africa sending his regards and all best wishes to them. And even to you there, good day. He's very busy and a good wishes all be mine. QSJJ, you're going to go see on your final.
Alright, here JJ, well I gotta let you know about the little video I decided to fire up, man, so you can hear how good you